Today we're going to see what actor was better. I hope you enjoy this video and thanks so much for watching. First, we're going to look at three categories, all right? Size, speed, and PvP, okay? But the main thing we're going to be looking at is PvP, because, I mean, that's how we really determine what is better. Now, here's size, okay? So it kind of seems like Absentio Acro is bigger. And then we also have photos of here of a PTRX and a Potrex. So I didn't get any photos of the Vine Beasts Acro. So yeah, it's fine, though, because it seems like Absentio Acro is definitely bigger than the Vine Beasts Acro. So Absentio's Acro gets 1 point right there, the first point. So now we're going to move on to speed. And yeah, it's kind of like, it's not really fair because we both had head starts, but it's fine, right? Because I think Absentio's Acro is slower than the Vine Beasts Acro. Now, here's the why. Here's the reason, okay? Because you have a charge as the Divine Beast Acro. So, you know, you already get more speed than the, you know, Absentio Acro. But here's the thing, I think the stamina is better. I don't know. Now, it seems like the Vine Beast's Acro is definitely faster, but not as stamina. Like, you know, the stamina is better for Absentio's Acro. So, yes, the Vine Beast gets a point right there, and I hate this thing. But, yeah, it does get a point. Now, it's time for PvP. We're going to be doing a bunch of PvP here. So, yeah, I'm just going to, like, mute. And, yeah, hope you enjoy the PvP. So yeah, Absentio's Acro gets the first 2 points. So yeah, now we're going to be doing another fight here, but me as Absentio Acro. And what do you know, Absentio Acro gets another point. So 3 points now. It is not looking good for the Vine Beasts. And there we go. Absentio Acro now has 4 points, so yeah. Now, we're not going to count that. We're not going to, like, you know, do, like, any minus. But, you know, I'm Santiago Acro is just not going to get a point. So, if they lose to another, you know, Apex or anything that we're going against, they'll just not get a point for that. Surprisingly, I actually win this. I don't even know how that's possible. Yeah, Divine Beast's Acro gets 2 points right there. Yeah, the Spinals were way too powerful for the Acros, but yeah. Final scores, Absentio Acro has 4 points, the Vine Beast has 2 points, and the winner is the Absentio Acro. I hope you enjoyed this video, and yes, peace.